Hey guys, what's up? Can I get Keeps Up? Can I get a shout out to Zero? Welcome to part 6 of the Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 walkthrough. So, we just got done with Xavier Institution. Institute, my bad. Now we're heading to Dark Dimension. So, let's go. Deadpool needs to talk more often. Way more than he should. Taking their anger all on this that pillow rock. Like, oh, this life sucks. I'm taking it on this rock. Oh, look at this character that I don't know who it is. Nice ass shot though.
Jump in any time now, darlings.
Elsa Bloodstone.
Monsters won't hunt themselves. We've got to stop these beasties before they overflow into our land.
They call them beasties. She actually called them beasties. That's quite funny.
How many lumps, darling?
Depends. Are you talking about your lumps? I think we've all taken enough lumps for today.
Oh, the fun's just getting started. This dimension is teeming with lovely leviathans like that.
Yeah, also sorry I'm stabbing you constantly. How did you end up here anyway?
I'm a monster hunter, dear. So when a rift opens in downtown London and giant stone brutes pour out, it's my job to stop them. Even if it means delivering them back home myself.
There are other rifts like the one we came through?
I've seen a few, yeah. Haven't figured out a way to close them yet, though. Been a night busy keeping those golems from invading our world.
We need to find a way to close those portals fast.
You go right ahead, love. I've got my eye on something else. Something shiny.
Okay.
The magic. The hunt is on.
Ah, Elsa Bloodstone joins the alliance.
This is unusual. Even for the Dark Dimension.
I found them have already jumped through enough holes in reality for one day, sweetie.
Be on the lookout for anything unusual in that region.
Another rift. It's as if the fabric between dimensional planes is beginning to shred. Can't let the mindless ones cross to the other side.
Thank you.
to other dimensions.
Stuck there. Oh. Ghost Rider!
Not even the fire of hell itself can contain me.
Burns rubber souls. Oh, he looks so much better in this than Marvel Infinite. Ghost Rider joins the Alliance! Let's go! Alright. Alright then. Let's switch it up here. What the? Really? Okay. Whatever. Wow. That was a waste. Alright, let's get Mr. Ghost Rider in here. Let's switch Psylocke though. Yes. Oh god, so good. Alright. Shoutouts, if you guys watch Death Battle, shoutouts to the next fight, Ghost Rider versus Lobo, like, just finally. I've been asking for that for like the longest time. It's like, give me Ghost Rider versus Lobo, give me Ghost Rider versus Lobo, and they finally did it. It's coming out in like 2.5 weeks from now. In this recording time anyway, it's just, oh, so good. Finally. I really hope they, make it pretty long. Like, almost near, like, Goku to Superman or, Deadpool and Deathstroke long. Thing. Wait. Yeah, I gotta do not Raging Inferno. Hell's Chain. Oh, whoops. So yeah, I'm gonna replace more Ghost Rider here.
All of these are possibly the different dimensions. We have to seal them shut before the realities converge. Strange.
Doctor, I'm so glad you're here. Something is wrong. These portals, they're getting bigger? No. That must be a mistake. The spell you're casting, it's expanding the rift. You have to stop.
I cannot cease until all realities are one. So I am commanded by the Dreaded Dormammu.
So Dormammu's controlling Doctor Strange here.
Thank you.
can't revive him, too. This boss is pretty hard. Oh my god. Only have Deadpool left. Yes, let's go! Alright, Deadpool. Man, that was annoying.
That was quite an impressive feat. But vanquishing the true Dormammu in his own realm will be nearly impossible. Lucky for us, the impossible is my specialty.
Doctor Strange, man, you are a tough bastard. Tough bastardo. Alright, just right. Nope, just right. There you go.
I owe you an apology for all of that unpleasantness.
Just help us get out of here and we'll call it even.
I will. But first, we need to deal with Dormammu.
Isn't that what we just did?
That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. And it gets worse.
How can it possibly be worse than that?
Dormammu has an infinity stone. It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions. I tried to chase it here, but it was too late. For me, and perhaps for reality as we know it.
So that's how he's opening all these rifts, with the Reality Stone?
I'm afraid so. And unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one. The Doctor is in.
Doctor Strange joins the Alliance.
We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair. Pick up a little something extra along the way. Dormammu's toy from the Reality Stone's power. It's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension.
Alright, taking too much damage, I don't like it.
Dormammu has imbued these mindless ones with his own essence. They won't be nearly as easy to defeat.
Why am I taking so much damage? Wow. Hold on, I'm taking care of these things first. First. was the wrong way there. Sorry, oh, forgot again that my time limit went out. So, continuing on. Actually, we should show you Deadpool on this one. Actually, Venom has that. Thank you. Does that help me out here with this? No.
I love benefits us all.
Thank you.
Jesus, there's so many. God damn. Wow. Holy moly. Yeah, forget this. I ain't dealing with that anymore. Sorry. Lord, man.
You know, I'm suddenly kind of glad I didn't have those tacos after all. Because I'd probably be spilled them back into my mask about now.
Cosmic, nice. Sounds about right.
The future holds only darkness for you and all of reality.
The power stone. I mean, reality stone, my bad. Magneto has a power stone.
Okay.
explaining so much there. Damn it. Possible to avoid. Ah, fuck. Jesus. Ah, oh no.
Come on.
Wow. Another hard boss fight.
You may think you have won, but I shall return. Stronger than ever before.
Alright, you're always a winner in my book. Still did it though. Soft beast.
What a dreadful debacle this devolved into.
What happened to your cheery outlook, beast?
Oh, it still stands strong. It has merely been temporarily trumped by the megalithic magician and his flaming facade.
At least we got the reality stone, right?
Indeed. A fortuitous finding we could never have anticipated upon arriving in this dismal dimension. I am excited to examine it upon returning.
Home? All right, the X-Mansion.
Calm your concerns, comrade. This Sapphire scientist has friends with formidable facilities all over our world. And on countless others.
Cool.
You cannot destroy the darkness.
He's right, Juno. Dormammu feeds off this dimension's endless arcane energies. He can't die in this place. But we most definitely can. And if Dormammu spills this black magic into our world, he would be unstoppable there too. Of course, without the reality stone, he can't merge our dimensions together. And without the darkness to fuel him, he wouldn't last long. So, if I can open a portal back to our plane of existence, perhaps we can take the stone somewhere safe. Or at least somewhere safer than this.
We came here to escape the chaos of Earth. Our people were trapped at the heart of far too many conflicts over the centuries. Assailed from all sides by those who wish to harm or exploit us.
Atlan.
Only by removing ourselves from their world would we ever truly hope to find peace. So, tell us, my dear sister.
Literally named Medusa. Like the Gorgon.
Why have you opened our doors to the same chaos we fought so hard? No matter how we may try to cut ourselves off from our home planet, my queen, we still have friends and allies who need our help. Who are we to ignore their plight? We are inhumans. As both humans and mutants alike have repeatedly reminded us, we stand alone. And unless your friends can convince the king otherwise...
Black Bolt.
So do they.
Alright, I think this is time to cut off here. So that was Dark Dimension. Definitely the hardest bosses in the game, by far. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Get ready for more to come. Next part is coming up next. So, Adeline is next. Home of the Inhumans. Alright, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.